Okay, and this is an old Martin D35.
Sounds pretty good, huh? If I hit the right note.